Are you living in a sad love story because you just broke up with the love of your life? You were madly in love with the person and then all of a sudden you two broke up. How did it happen? There are two main reasons why people break up so much, which this video will try to answer. So figure out why you broke up. Learn from the past and then forget about it so you can move on to bright happy future, where no sad love stories are allowed anymore. Why do so many people break up? Sad love stories are plentiful in this world. Relationships are very hard. You have to work at them, just like a job sometimes. You can't let them die, but if you are truly meant to be with someone, it shouldn't be that hard, right? First of all, do you believe that true love is real? You better believe, because if you don't, then you are pretty much guaranteeing yourself a life without it. True love exists, and there is more than one person out there for everybody. You just have to find someone that is perfect for you, not perfect, but perfect for you. And then once you find someone again that you know you really truly love, how do you make the love last? Well, money is one of the reasons that many people separate. Talk about money and how you handle finances. Learn to make better financial choices together. Ask each other how you view the future. Communicate with each other. Learn how to control your spending habits. Money is not evil, but loving money is evil. Be careful how you view money. Don't love money so much that you sacrifice your love for it. Don't let your love life become a sad love story. In relationships, the love can die down. In the beginning, you were all over each other. You could never get enough of each other, but now the spark has gone out. What happened? Again, communication is key. You have to talk about the frequency of your lovemaking. Perhaps you are not loving your partner as much as they want you to. Try to find a compromise. Also, romance your partner outside the bedroom some more as well. Give them some compliments. After all is well and done, and you still don't find a compromise, then perhaps your true love is still out there and you just haven't met them yet. You can have a happy ending to your sad love story, just keep looking. Relationships come and go, but you can find true love. Learn how to put the spice back into your relationship. Communication is huge when it comes to having a loving, happy relationship. Talk about money and lovemaking. It is very important to avoid a breakup, so just do it. Stay strong and learn from your past sad love stories in order to have a happy ending. Depressing love stories do not have to be your life. There is no great thing than love. You may feel helpless and like there is no hope for you, but that is just a lie. You can find true love. You can stop going through breakup after breakup. Yes, there are a lot of crazy people out there, but you just have to find your kind of crazy. There is someone out there waiting for you, you just have not met them yet. Remember, have faith and that you will turn your sad love story into a happy one. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel for more helpful tips, and please click on the link below or above this video to visit our health and fitness store. Thanks for watching.